six that he sets, you know. And that's a three-point attempt na may foul ka agad kay Selga. He's been in and out because of his injuries. These are veteran players that Columbian Jeep has on the floor. And of course, yung import nila.
At sabi niya nga, yung game niya, pwede na. Charlene Dockley.
Very hard to please. But lead is down to 9. 3 minutes and 3 remaining. Cabagnot wants 3 of his own. He gets that. Now the lead is up to 8. That's it.
Cabagnot!
Miss. Cabagnot gets it back. No one bucks him out. Bunkman power move. Nice entry pass. Cabagnot landing on his assist. Problema, they threw that one away, so they get another opportunity. Cabagnot will pop in the lane and knock it down.
And almost another interception.
The Sports Center Philippines after this game. Oh, Rochon throws it. Kala yata niya, kakambi pa rin niya si Ross. And there's Cabagnot with the easy layup, and all of a sudden, down by 1. Tsaka Doc, yung talo nila kanina, up by 4 sila with just about a minute, or a little over a minute remaining. They lost it. Alex Cabagnot, another basket, he loses it. So on the floor, quickest to the ball with Ross. Ross will attack. He'll miss, and doon yung kanyang mga kampe. Lahat! Ang finish bumaba ng mga kampe. All the way from 14 points down. Took the lead without fouling at all. Oh, look at that cut. Slicing through the defense. And Junmar Fajardo, pinaki for San Miguel. But what a fight back from the Colombian Jeep. 14 down.
That's an amazing naman. I think this guy said a history of injuries.
Oo, ito palit pala.
Yeah, napakamalas. When he entered here, maaga siya na.
Ito na naman ang beer, man. We go on Colombian. You want to end the quarter strong. Oh! Pinakagat! What a perfectionist. Na parang ang ganda na eh.
Yeah.
Diba? That's the way to run a fast break eh. Ganun, no? Ganun ko yan. Sabay, sabay sa inyo sa gano.
Mag-drive here. Alam na yung gagawin. Oh, look at that pick. Wow! That was an amazing move. Kung na-finish sana ni Fajardo yun.